And staying on the theme of surf, defending ASP Women's World Champion and top-ranked surfer in the world, Palolo Valley's Carissa Moore is recreating the endless summer as the 23-year-old who is up for an ESPY Award for Best in a Female Action Sport will be inducted into the Surfers Hall of Fame at the end of the month. But it doesn't end there. Today, iTunes released her singing debut, a duet with Kevin Okimoto from the Opehi Pickers.
Sing it, girl. Come on, y'all.
I've always loved singing. I've loved singing in the shower. I haven't built up enough confidence to really sing in front of people, but he was kind enough to work with me over a couple months' time and teach me his ways, and it was just really fun. It was fun to do something different, to check it off the bucket list and say I did it once. Won't you just tell me
that you love me too? Are we looking at another Makua Rothman over here? Me dropping an album anytime soon?
Goodness, I don't know if I'll be another Makua Rothman. Like I said, I have no idea where this will take me. I just wanted to try it, and I really did enjoy singing and doing the whole music thing, but I think I'm pretty busy right now with surfing, so maybe in the future. We'll see.
Beautiful voice. Again, the song Love Down on You is available on iTunes. As for the water, Carissa will next charge the waves at the U.S. Open of Surfing in Huntington Beach. Holding period begins on July 27th.